Getting some power play time to the line. Ricola over to John Marino, steps on in, tried to pass Cahoon, back in, and scores! Power play goal, Dominic Cahoon! The Penguins strike again. It is 3-0.
And he's causing a little bit of a disturbance. And those backhands, look at Fleury's looking around Agostino to the left, and then he loses his balance a little bit. It goes right through Schmidt, and Fleury can't close the wickets and stop it quick enough. And the Penguins have scored on the backhand by Cahoon.